Hey, word on the street, I'm a suspect. Hanging with the killers in the projects. Tato on the barrel, keep quiet. Catch a nigga slipping from behind. OG Bobby Johnson. OG Bobby.
I think I've finally taken my channel to a new level of shitposting. After about 2 weeks, I'm finally, sadly, fucking back. I say fuck too much. But I think for a while now, my traveling is over. Other than maybe TwitchCon in San Diego, but I don't know yet. Also, if you couldn't tell, and no matter how much shit I talk about vaping, I love it. It is actually the funnest thing I've done in a long time. Yes, that was not pot, if you couldn't tell. Yeah, my mom would beat my ass, and everyone else in my family. They all watch my videos now. Sponsored by this company? Yeah, I shit you not. Got sponsored by a vape company. My life is a fucking meme, I swear to God. Called MIG Vapor. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's right there. You can't fucking see it. Anyway, if you guys want to check them out and have the same dope fucking rig as me, I'm going to link the one that they sent out to me in the description and my referral code. You guys will get a percentage off. But enough of the shit posting for now. I actually want to show you guys something a little bit lighter that happened today, and it was actually pretty fucking cool. So a guy I went to school with, his little brother was diagnosed with leukemia. I say let's get into something lighter and then say that someone's little brother got leukemia, but it gets better, I promise. So, as of today, he was diagnosed with leukemia a few years back. Pretty sure he was diagnosed around elementary, middle school years, but as of today, he's at his final chemotherapy treatment, and to be quite honest, that's fucking awesome. Cody, congratulations to you. If you guys want to tweet at him, I'm going to put his Twitter in the description if you guys want to show him some love. For those of you trolls out there that think you're funny or whatever, or I'm just gonna block you if you're gonna say something fucking stupid, and so is he, I've already warned him. But hey, honestly, show him some love. It's not every day that you beat fucking leukemia. I mean, beating cancer is one thing. I mean, like, you could have skin cancer, fucking brain cancer. I mean, you could have a ton of different shit wrong with you, but he beat fucking leukemia, one of the worst forms of cancer. So Cody, hats off to you, man. You fucking killed it. Good job. Like, you fought and you won. I'm gonna put his Twitter or a link or something in the description that'll specify where he is. Show him some love, please. I mean, really, it's not every day you beat fucking cancer. So that's awesome, man.
Okay, I wanna put my hat back on now.
I don't feel right not wearing a hat. But now into the shitpost. You know, guys, I really don't want to be a dick, and I thought I'd let you guys decide what the rest of the video would be. So I tweet out and I'm like, need more videos to make video ideas go. Listen, guys, I love you and all, but the replies I get to my tweets are just pure fucking ignorance. Cover a Jacob Sartorius song.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
When you go to sleep, you're white. And you wake up and you're black. Maybe you could wear my jockstrap. Jockstrap. Yeah, this video is already fucking awful, I know. No, I'm not racist, and yes, this video is terrible. Aimbot trolling. See, actually a funny story, when you type in aimbot trolling to YouTube, watch this. You actually just get a bunch of people copying Red Tensor. No, there's nothing new or funny about aimbot trolling videos. They're all the same thing and they're all for money, so fuck you. A three-way porno with your mom and sister. I actually just picked up my phone to read a text from my dad that says, I've been in the Illuminati since 1993. Well, it's time to call my mom and ask about this three-way. Hey, what's good, blood?
What are you doing?
I'm actually looking to have a three-way. You down?
Wow, I'm hanging up on you.
Disqualified.
Well, for a YouTube video, I've now ruined my relationship with my mother. Thanks. Story.
Alright, what is going on, guys? Leafy's here, and today we're actually gonna have a new commentary about, the cringiest Vine Lord ever. So basically, I was with Markiplier and, Jacksepticeye, and we came across a group of autistic children, and we beat the shit out of them. It was awesome, and if you like this video, you'll actually get Down Syndrome. So, go ahead and drop a like. Let's see, 800,000 likes, because that's what I average per video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.
I'm gonna be honest, I actually think I nailed the Leafy impersonation. Lil Uzi Cookies just wants me to upload dicks. So I'm actually gonna show you a list of dicks.
My dick,
cost a late night fee. Yo dick, got the HIV. My dick, plays on the double feature screen. Yo dick, went straight to DVD. My dick.
Fuck. Oh shit.
It's actually a running gag on my channel to get the dildo involved in as many videos as possible. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed the video, please be sure to leave a like and a comment, and if you're new,
subscribe.
Video's a little different than usual, but hey, I like to fuck around, mix it up. Also, if you want to catch me on that stream grind, I am streaming right now. Tell me how awful the video was, or if you want to die or something like that, that'd be great. Also, I got a lot of tweets about Scarce and Chaos X Silencer and fucking Drama Hub or, you know, a bunch of other people about the Twitch donation thing. I got refunded a bunch of money. No, that wasn't fake or anything. No, that actually happened. Not gonna give the kid any attention, give his name out or anything. If a person who streams on Twitch wants to ask me, then I will tell you, but other than that, nope, sorry, too bad. Just clarifying that, nah, I wasn't a troll. But, you know, I've actually been thinking about going gay lately because of all the shit that I'm surrounded by, especially being near Crude. And I didn't get verified, so I think I might just try and do something different. They verify, apparently, anyone who's gay. But, I've actually come out of the closet in this video. I have a boyfriend now, and I'm gonna be honest, I really didn't understand how special it was, you know, to be called all these pet names and stuff. But honestly, nothing gets my pussy wetter than when he calls me,
baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you, let me buy you a train. I'm T-Pain, you know me. Convict music, never pull.